very interesting topics that have tried to fill the gaps that we need, that we have, and concerns that we have in research, but also in clinical practice. So I'm very happy to be here, and since now I've learned very much, and hopefully this type of advance will continue to be performed further, because I really need it. Thank you.
It was such a good experience, so thank you Fondazione Menarini, and thank you Professor Novo. It was so interesting, so intriguing, all data published and presented, so thank you so much.
Questo è sicuramente interessante sia nella forma che nei contenuti, soprattutto per noi che siamo giovani specializzanti che ci approcciamo a questa materia, risulta veramente interessante, anche perché gli argomenti sono relativamente, cioè molto aggiornati, e toccano tutti i vari punti del campo della malattie cardiovascolari. Quindi è un congresso veramente bello, la location è anche interessante, come è strutturato, e i relatori sono stati finora tutti in gambissima e veramente hanno attirato l'attenzione di tutti noi.
Hello, this is a great opportunity for us from Palermo to have all these great figures from all over Europe. So very, very beautiful experience to be here, and we're really enjoying, and we hope to enjoy also tomorrow. So good experience really. topic addressed by the conference is very interesting, also for from the surgical point of view. I'm a cardiac surgeon, and I was very, very happy to come in to assist to attend this conference. Of course, when we are talking about research about cardiovascular physiology and pathology, the time is never enough.